Good evening and welcome to the Sloggers. Delhi Capitals won the Indian Premier League 2020's first Super Over after chasing down 3 runs against Kings XI Punjab on Sunday. This was the 10th time that a match was tied in Indian Premier League history, with Delhi Capital and Kings XI Punjab being involved in 3 each. Earlier, Mayank Agarwal's 60-ball, 89-run knock helped Kings XI Punjab tie Delhi Capital's total of 157. Just when Kings XI Punjab thought they have won the match, they were shown the reality by Marcus Stoinis. After Kings XI Punjab levelled the score in the third ball of the final over, the Australian all-rounder picked 2 wickets in consecutive balls to push the match into Super Over. Delhi Capitals then went on to win the contest in Super Over as Kings XI Punjab could only manage 2 on the board, losing KL Rahul and Nicholas Poran inside 3 balls. Rishabh Pant then completed the formalities as he completed a double and extra conceded by Mohammad Shami was enough for Delhi to win the contest. Mayank Agarwal was superb with the bat as he scored 89 from 60 balls. Opening the innings with Rahul, the right-handed batsman remained firm at one end while wickets kept tumbling at the other. Despite his brilliant effort, he was unable to help his side finish the match. Earlier in the day, Delhi put on 157/8 after Stoinis, 53 of 21 balls, played a blinder of an innings to save them from a batting collapse. Off-spinner Ravichandran Ashwin got injured after taking 2 wickets in his first over on his Delhi Capitals debut against Kings XI Punjab. The 34-year-old dismissed Karun Nair on his first delivery and Nicholas Poran on his 5th delivery. Following his 6th delivery, Ashwin landed badly after trying to stop the ball and apparently injured his shoulder. Tomorrow, Virat Kohli's Royal Challengers Bangalore will take on David Warner's Sunrisers Hyderabad in Dubai. Thank you and keep watching the Sloggers.